The ball's in two strikes to Leftridge. This ball lifted to right field. Olenek on the run. He is going to reach up, comes out of his glove, up against the wall. He'll send it back in. And Brody Leftridge leads off with a double in the top of the second. Olenek wasn't able to squeeze it in right field. This ball lifted to left. Ball carrying to left field. Thomas Dillard gets to the wall, can't make the catch. That'll be extra bases. Ammons trying to turn it into a triple. Dillard just now getting there. An RBI triple for Justin Ammons into the left field corner. Trying to put it in play and get a run home. Off the glove of Cooper Johnson. Ammons going to try to score, and he slides across safely. We're tied at two. I'm not shocked, by the way, that you thought that was a great pitch that should have been called strike three. This ball lifted down the left field line. That's going to one hop the wall into the corner. Bounces around down in the corner. Lipsius has got a one out double. This ball missed it out to shallow right field. Look at the play made by the second baseman, Charleston. Well, he went airborne and hauled it in shallow right. Number two ranked recruiter in the entire country. Dillard chases one out of the zone. He's not done a lot of that this year. Chased one that was not a strike there. Does not elect to challenge that, so there's one out in the inning. Ground ball to second. This should be two. Short for one, in time for the double play. And then one that fell on the infield as well. Here's a fly ball, shallow right. This time Ammons coming in hard. He'll get there to make the catch. We test the arm. Elko coming to the plate. Throw to the plate is a good one. And Tim Elko is thrown out. An outfield assist for the right fielder Ammons, and it's still 2-2. This ball grounded up the middle. Kessinger has it kick off of his glove out into center field. Charleston never checks up, cruises into third base. That'll be an error on the Rebel shortstop. The 2-1. Line to left field. It's a base hit, and Tennessee will take the lead. Charleston comes home to score. Durke comes around to score. It's 4-2 on the two-run double by Andre Lipsius. Fly ball, left center field. Golson on the run. He is not going to get there, and it goes all the way to the wall. That will clear the bases. Brody Leftridge digging for third. He's got a three-run triple, and Tennessee leads it 7-2.
You know, hindsight's 20-20.
This ball gets away, and another run will come home to score. The 1-2. Went right back at him with a 95-mile-an-hour fastball down the gut. Hits this one sharply to the shortstop, fields it cleanly, throw to first, double play. 1-1. Chopper to third. Big hop for Staff, throws over, and Tennessee takes game number one of this three-game series on the opening night of league play. They got six runs in the top of the seventh inning. Ole Miss answered with four in the bottom of the seventh, but the ball's able to make it hang on with a great job out of the bullpen from Zach Linkenfelter.